This monochromatic landscape painting is one of my favorite projects to do with beginners. We learn all about atmospheric perspective, pictorial space, foreground, middle ground, and background, and how to mix colors. We also learn how to mix a full range of values to create depth and dimension in our paintings. Students often use their own photos of landscapes that are special to them, and these paintings come out so beautifully.